Well, good evening, Starkville. We've had a lovely day, but it felt a lot like summer. 88 degrees was our high here in Starkville. Look back over here at Winona, sitting at 93 degrees today, very hot. Also in Coffeyville with a high of 90 degrees. Now we are cooling off across the area. We have 85 over here in Winona, 82 in Coffeyville, 82 in Pontotoc, and 82 over in Columbus. All of us are settling down into the mid to lower 80s across the region, which